did a lot of things and so on. Great to see that in every corner of Germany, the startups are growing, and it's really great to have you here. So here's the QR code to put on questions after the Q&A session. So, of course, today I want to talk about disruption and technology. That's where the Spy Guys and the 10x DNA, where we're active, and that's really close to my heart. But we're doing this out of purpose, because we really see that we have challenges in front of us, and we all suffer now, for example, a big energy crisis, and we've never had more challenges than today. And technology, quite frankly, unfortunately, brought us these challenges, because the Industrial Revolution brought us these problems. We learned to burn fossil fuel and be effective and careful, and look how we could make great events like this, but we all burned some oil, unfortunately, by getting rid of it and drive with a bike. And that's the, yeah, that's because we live from it, but the problem with technology